Hey, I'm Jugg Dannet, producer, vocalist, and entrepreneur. And I just want to give you guys a bit of a behind the music look at some of your favorite YouTube a cappella videos. Well, when YouTube first came around in 2006, I sort of tried my hand at a few of these a cappella videos, and, you know, the online response was not good. Turns out Daddy was right. I failed. A few years later, though, this garbage was turning up everywhere and it was getting huge views. So I decided to go back and hone my craft again. And by craft, I mean almost entirely post-production.
Yeah, I like that. Is that good?
I started getting better and I was building up a big library, but one problem. I was a disgraced YouTuber. So I had to go out and I found some, you know, easily manipulated, unpopular people to act as the face of my Akka empire. You know, some names you may recognize: Peter Hollens, Mr. Dooves from Triforce Films. Bert Terguson, that's a big one. Oh, and there's this homeless guy from outside my building. You may know him as Smooth McGroove. Good guy, a little weird. Black Cat. Harry? So, what I usually do, I'll find a popular song at the time. I don't know, Five Nights at Freddy's or Undertale. You know, the nerds love this garbage. And then I'll just sing one track at a time and then just run it all through post-production. Or I mean, like sometimes I just sing one note and then I just let auto-tune do the rest.
Okay.
Yeah, so I send it off to the boys, they lip sync to the video, we post it online, and start raking in that nerd money. Simple as that. Oh, and any garbage I didn't feel like editing, I'll just send to Warp Zone. So that's the dry mix that you're hearing right now without any effects. And bam, that's Peter Hollens. You know, I'm kind of like the pearl jelly or the Jack Beige of YouTube a cappella. You know, the largely unknown but unsung hero. But you know, like Eddie Vegetable, you know, it's not about the accolades or the fame. It's about covering other people's hard work for money. For money. So once again, I'm Jugg Dannet, and I hope you guys learned a little bit about the industry. I'll catch you later, Akka nerds. So you wanna go, you know, smoke those bowls?
Yeah.
Yeah. I like bowls. That's fine. Is there like a mic?
No, we have a mic here.
It's tight. It's tight.
Oh, it's no mic.
Hi, I'm Tom Monero, and I gave birth to the monstrosity that is Crazy Mess. I must be punished. So I lock myself in a room every so often with the lights off and listen to what I've created.
No.
You guys gotta leave now. Get out. Take it out there.